The king was born, and change was afoot in the shudder of the earth he stepped onto. The people poured onto quivering streets, bringing gifts of their finest creations. The butchers with cuts from the finest bulls, the bakers with bread loaves like buildings, and the candlestick makers lighting corners untold with the hope of a new light awaking. But the drummer boy sat at the top of the hill, twiddling sticks between fiddling thumbs, and he said, "I've got nothing to give but the beat of a young heart thrusting its way through two sticks on a drum." "Come," they said to him, "this is the gift that is yours to give, so come give it, and give it your all. Let's hear you play right through the night till you break in the dawn." And so he played. When you were born, and change was afoot in the shudder of the earth you stepped onto, the blood in your veins found the pulse of the drummer boy still beating strong in the face of the dark, but you grew, tapping your fingers and toes as they lengthened, learning to run with the rhythms written into the patterns of the prints at the ends of them, learning a language percussive and raw, and you found that some of the stories they told you didn't fit into the bars you were beating, didn't sit right with the time you were keeping. "It'll make sense once you're older," they said, "so just wait. Just watch and wait, tied hands, clean feet, two eyes with a blinker on each. Just watch and wait while the tools for change lie still within your reach. But there are only so many bars you can fill with rests before you're not playing music. There's only so long a drum can lie dormant before it's no longer a drum at all. So don't wait while the butchers and bakers and candlestick makers tell you that your beat is the kind that means beaten. Don't be silent while the wavering song of the world cries out for a brand new pulse. There is a thunder gathering now in the bellies of cities, on the outskirts of towns, in the woods and the flats of the wild. No longer a child, this sound grows more bold by the minute, and it starts with your drum, pounding your heart out into the open, the simplest song in the world, because everyone's born with a beat inside them, and everyone already knows how to play along. So come down from the hill, you drummer people. Quit twiddling sticks and take up the tattoo as an army of changemakers falls into step with you, rhythms entwined as your feet thunder too. Because you are the beating heart of the movement, yours are the voices that make change real, and this song that you're writing will become your anthem to shout to the world from the top of that hill. When you were born, and change was afoot in the shudder of the earth you stepped onto, the blood in your veins found the pulse of the drummer boy still beating strong in the face of the dark. But this is the dawn. The moment is now to stand up and to prove that the youth need not wait any longer. For right here is a bloodline, a people of changemakers moving and growing and pounding and marching to the beat of your drum.